They have someone coming in with a little bit of assistance that we recognized earlier. Hopefully she'll be fine. Getting out of this hot sun, getting some cool liquids, being taken care of by our incredible medical staff. That disabled runner crosses the line temporarily, I might add.